Hi, my name is Albert Charles. I'm a current MBA student focusing on entrepreneurship and venture capital. PhytoFlock is a chicken feed ingredient company that repurposes fruit beverage waste to help remove antibiotics from the poultry industry. Antibiotics are becoming an issue due to increased resistance. Over time, if you keep using antibiotics, the pathogens that you're trying to target start to get resistant to it and it starts becoming ineffective. And so by using a natural method, you can heal the gut of the chicken without having to necessarily clean off all the pathogens and resulting in a healthier chicken and reduction in antibiotic resistance. My responsibility is to figure out the narrative of PhytoFlock, understanding how to portray it to a couple of different stakeholders, investors, people in the industry, people who don't really understand poultry but are customers of it. So someone like trying to buy a chicken at Wegmans, right? Why should you care about antibiotics? And then outside of that, as a founder, my job is to bring in capital. So whether that's going to pitch competitions, thinking about taking on debt or going for an equity raise, those are like the biggest responsibilities that I'm in charge of. The most apparent form of success in entrepreneurship is an exit. But I think for me, the most important success is just learning from the experience. And failure to me is just not getting back up from what I believe wasn't success. With entrepreneurship, you have to build that infrastructure to really push things forward. So I think that's like the main thing that makes entrepreneurship is the building portion of it. As opposed to like Legos, it's like playing with clay.